I love riding my bike. We live in a place where it's perfect temperature, and I like to encourage kids to ride bikes, and I enjoy it.
And there were a whole bunch of bike riders in Tempe side for the Tour de Tempe today. More than 1,000 bike riders, including kids and their parents, rode in the 22nd annual event. Now, that ride covers about 12 miles through part of the city, so props to those kids for making that ride. That event is a source of pride for Tempe because they've actually been working to be more bike friendly.
I'm very proud of Tempe. I'm proud of the community involvement we have. I think it just goes to show when we have when our community is committed, that's what makes us stand apart from the rest of the Valley cities.
Tempe is also encouraging people to bike to work on April 18th instead of taking a car.